study about the indicators. Indicators, the substance which is used to identify whether the given substance is acidic or basic in nature, is called indicator. For example, turmeric. We can prepare turmeric at our home also. Next is methyl orange. Another example is phenolphthalein. Indicators can be classified into two categories: natural indicator, artificial indicator. Natural indicators are obtained from organic materials. Artificial indicators are the chemicals which are used in laboratories to find out whether the substance is acidic or basic in nature. For example, of natural indicator is litmus paper. Litmus paper is obtained from lichens. Do you know about lichens? Lichens are the combination of fungus and algae. This is the good example of symbiotic relationship, in which fungus and algae live together and give benefits to each other. You know very well, litmus paper are available in the form of strips, red strips and blue strips. Turmeric is also natural indicator. You can easily prepare turmeric paper at home. Next is China rose petal. If you extract the juice of China rose petals, we get the natural indicators China rose. Let's see some examples of artificial indicators. Methyl orange, phenolphthalein. These are some artificial indicators. Let's see how litmus paper is used as an indicator for acid or base. We have seen that litmus paper is available in the form of strips, blue strip and red strip. Pour some drop of acid on blue litmus. We observe that in the presence of acid, blue strip is changed into red. Pour some drop of base on red strip. We will observe the red strip will change into blue. In this way, litmus paper can be used as an indicator. Let's see how turmeric paper can be used as an indicator for base. Take few drops of base in a dropper. Now pour some drops of base on turmeric paper. You will observe that yellow color of turmeric paper will change into reddish brown, which indicate the presence of base. Conformation. Turmeric paper changes into reddish brown in presence of base. Let's see the effect of acid on turmeric paper. Pour few drops of acid on turmeric paper. There is no color change takes place. Conformation. Acid does not change the color of turmeric paper. Let's see how phenolphthalein solution is used as an indicator. Take a test tube, half filled with phenolphthalein solution. Pour few drops of acid into the phenolphthalein solution. No color change takes place. Or we can say in the presence of acid, phenolphthalein remains colorless. Take another test tube, half filled with phenolphthalein solution. Pour few drops of base into the phenolphthalein solution. Pink color is obtained. It means phenolphthalein solution change into pink color in the presence of base. Let's see how extraction of China rose petal used as an indicator. Take a test tube half filled with extraction of China rose petal. Now add few drops of acid into the extraction of China rose petal. You will notice dark pink or we can magenta color will appear. It means in the presence of acid, extraction of China rose petal changes into dark pink or magenta color. Take another test tube half filled with extraction of China rose petal. Now add few drops of base. We will notice green color will appear. It means in presence of base, extraction of China rose petal changed into green color. So we can say extraction of China rose petal can be used as an indicator for base or for acid. This is now here is a list of some acid and some base indicators. Litmus solution gives red color in acidic medium and blue in basic medium. Methyl orange gives red color in acidic medium and yellow in basic medium. Phenolphthalein remains colorless in acidic medium and gives pink color in basic medium. Methyl red gives yellow color in acidic medium and gives red color in basic medium. China rose petals gives dark pink in acidic medium and green color in basic medium.